These pictures reportedly show Iran's President Ebrahim Raisi this morning on a helicopter heading to the Azerbaijan border. He was traveling with Iran's foreign minister and other officials. He'd come here to open a dam with Azerbaijan's president, Ilham Aliyev. But on his return, it's reported the helicopter Raisi was in made what the Iranian media called a hard landing.